remembered some of the girls' faces who were left in the room, and I was like, okay, I just clearly, like, didn't fit the look that they were looking for. And, like, body type, too. Because you can kind of, like, tell what, a little bit of what they're looking for. So, yeah, that one was interesting. Is like my funniest audition experience ever, maybe. So for this audition, they have everyone come at the same time, and you're just kind of all standing in the room. They give you a height range, but it's much more broad for the cruise line, because they need actors who can do lots of different things. Yeah, so basically they're just looking for, like, a lot more people. So the criteria is less specific. So everyone shows up and they measure everyone. You get numbers again, and they measure everyone in order of, like, arrival, basically. And once just kind of sit around and, like, talk to everyone else who's there while they do their thing. And then they, like, they say, okay, everyone, like, quiet down. The board sits at the little table at the front of the room. And you're also, like, at a dance studio. And the mirror is right behind. Really dancey tricks, and that was just absolutely not what I thought was going to be happening. So I felt so silly. I was like, oh my god, what is about to happen? And I just couldn't think of, like, anything that I could possibly do to be on anyone's level. Anyway, so it was my turn. Start improvising. Relaxing.